The cancer is still spreading. I'm afraid there's nothing else we can do. There is one person who might be able to help.
Our program is a two-pronged treatment outside Mexico City. The results have been stunning.
She saved my life.
You're in very good hands with us.
After that, what happens then?
Your whole life happens then. John Kramer.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done. You all pretended to cure me, but what I have planned for each of you is very real.
Peace came upon me, no light, no sound.
The only thing I have not provided is your anesthetic, but trust me, you will want to remain alert. Of all the men to cheat, you picked John Kramer?
Please, don't hesitate.
Place a big enough piece of your cerebral tissue into the glass enzyme tank. This will save your life. So sneak, silent take.
This is not retribution, it's a reawakening.
Or die. The choice is yours.